Vehicle falling several stories from a parking garage in the cultural district.
And two people inside. Channel 4 Action News reporter Tara Edwards live downtown with the breaking details. Tara, what can you tell us?
Well, this is very much an active scene. Investigators are out here trying to piece together how exactly did this happen. Right now, they have shut down part of Fifth Avenue near Liberty Avenue, downtown Pittsburgh. Minutes ago, we got some details confirmed for you. Police believe an SUV parked on the third floor of a parking structure next to the May apartment building somehow backed out of the structure, landing on some steel poles and also a portageon on the ground level. The SUV actually folded in half. Two people were in the vehicle. It's not known if what their conditions are, except for we do know that one of the people is in critical condition. How this happened is not clear. Detectives and accident investigators are out of the scene trying to figure that out. At some point, they hope to speak to those two people that were in that car, but we don't know exactly when that will take place. We are out here working the story to find out more details, and when we get them, we will bring them to you. Live in downtown Pittsburgh, Tara Edwards, Channel 4 Action News.